Looking for good science programs? It's not rocket science. Here are some tips from inside schools. Some call early childhood the wonder years, when kids' curiosity about life knows few limits. Science, which will be part of every stage of your child's education, teaches kids to appreciate and think about all the world's wonders. In the early grades, schools and parents can help students begin to learn what science offers. It's great when schools have science labs and specially trained teachers, but remember, there's no need to limit science to a special once-a-week class. Good schools make room for science every day and in many ways. A hamster or a gerbil who's a classroom mascot. Student art drawn from the natural world. Bookshelves stocked with fun-to-read science books. These are all key to encouraging scientific curiosity. In the early grades, students should be introduced to concepts, methods, and terms they'll need for understanding more advanced material encountered later on. So look for writing assignments that ask students to document their work and findings about science investigations. It's a good sign when kids learn that a meat-eating lion is a carnivore, or that metamorphosis describes how a caterpillar becomes a butterfly. Most of all, students need to have time to ask questions and follow their curiosity. New York City's museums, gardens, and parks make great field trip destinations. Good principles allow teachers to link such trips to ongoing classroom work and encourage student hands-on learning. Before and after school clubs, labs, and tutoring can inspire students to think about scientific careers. So can in-school role models who show that such careers are open to women and people of all races. Good science instruction takes kids' inborn wonder and gives it encouragement and direction.